was here to be involved with Anthrax. Just their energy spirit through all these years has given so much to so many people.
Hello, this is Lady Gaga, and I love Anthrax.
Mosh pit inducing, crushing rock and roll music.
Kind of mosh.
How does one form one of the fastest thrash bands of all time without compromising melody and great songwriting? You have to ask me.
First of all, really good band name. It means something to me. It's wonderful.
I'd never heard anything like it. Like, I freaked the fuck out. I was like, what is this?
You don't want to have Anthrax open for you, because they're going to go right up there for the hills and take no prisoners.
First time the song lines. I didn't know what to expect, and I walked into this, it was like a gymnasium, and everybody was going crazy.
Anthrax is, the energy is like 200 every time. Like, forget about 11, it's like 22, you know.
It was like they were animated.
Like that, they're playing even better now. That's the fucked up thing. What are you guys doing?
Metal was supposed to be like, shut up, it's metal. No smiling on stage. And these guys are having a really good time. And it makes you like them more.
Highly energetic and contagious band. You know, and they love what they do.
Musical tile there that's uniquely theirs. You pick up on it right away.
These fucking riffs that you couldn't even think of on your own.
Well, they always had a bit of a different spin of stuff. Different type of progression to the way those guys play.
If you have a record as great as Gone Living, no matter what you do after that, that record, for a lot of people, define metal.
You can jostle it sometimes and say, okay, thrash metal is speed metal, but Anthrax is at the top of that pop.
There's only one.
When they plug in to get them on stage, they're excited. That's the magic.
That came across in the performance, and that's one of the things that I really loved about Anthrax early on.
I love this song.
Congratulations on 15 years of success. Catching people in the mosh and not letting them go. And here's the 40 more years. Is that good? 40 more? Sure, why not?
That old thrashy man.
It's great for Walking Dead. To get ready to fucking murder some bad guys. It's like, it's great.
Have a cup of black coffee and drink some Anthrax and like, let's go. Let's kill them. Yeah. Or kill dead people.
They're a great band.
I think just being themselves throughout the years over and over and like consistently dropping albums that killed
them. They never sold out. They never found the same with the one song.
I just want to acknowledge the fans of Anthrax who did it completely on their own terms.
When anybody's been around this long, it's for a reason. Some people are just rockers for life. That's what they are. That's what they're born to do. They've always done that. You can see it in their videos and you can just sense it.
to the guys, the ladies, songs that, you know, like, they're excited, but the new records are so killer.
And it sounds great. They're really kicking it off. Joey's one of those singers that hasn't lost a beat. You know, he sounds, if that's what you like about Anthrax, he's killing.
Dudes, you guys are just killing. And as long as they keep going, we will still be talking about Anthrax.
Not only is this band legendary, they're very good at what they're doing, they're still going strong, still make strong albums, but another thing is they're good guys.
Really nice guys. I didn't really enjoy it. We just had a good time.
All the guys are just the greatest guys in the world. Just cool people.
I fucking love the Anthrax.
Anthrax.